Hey guys, today's video will be a what I eat in a week video. I don't even know how to describe it. I'm sure you will see in the video. I don't eat enough. And I just figured this would be a good video to show myself what my eating habits are and then how to improve them and then maybe hopefully get some tips from some people who can help me eat better. So let's get into breakfast. It is 12:18. I just got out of bed because I'm off today. And for breakfast, I am drinking coffee.
Believe that you were sleeping alone. Help me with your worst intentions. Didn't even stop to question. Every time you burn me down, don't know how for a moment it felt like heaven. Love me with your worst intentions. Painted us a happy ending. Every time you burn me down, don't know how for a moment.
It's now Tuesday
it
morning
like
for breakfast again. I'm drinking
and it's so conventional.
I should probably eat breakfast, I know.
Falling in the wrong direction. Tiptoes, but I still couldn't reach your ego. Guess I was crazy to give you my body and my mind. Don't know what I was thinking tonight. Everyone thinks that you're somebody else. You even convinced yourself. Couldn't even see you through the smoke. Looking back, I probably should have known. But I just wanted to believe that you were sleeping alone. Help me with your worst intentions.
So I tried to do a voiceover of all the clips of the food that I ate. But it wasn't working for some reason, so I just put like a text over it saying what it is, but I figured at the end of the video for this outro I would walk you through what I ate and basically walk you through what I ate. So Monday morning for breakfast I had coffee, and I'm off Mondays and Tuesdays normally, so I was off that day. So for lunch I had pork cutlets with potatoes and onions. That's just what I had for lunch. It was actually really good. I was really surprised by how much I liked it. And then for dinner, I went over to a friend's house where we had wings, chips and salsa, and then candy because we were doing a girls' night, movie night type of sitch. That was good too. And then Tuesday morning, I also had coffee for breakfast. And then that day for lunch and dinner, I had more pork cutlets with rice and green beans. So technically that day I only ate once. And that was pure laziness, you know, just didn't want to get up and make anything. And then when I got hungry later that night at 10 o'clock, because I'd only eaten once that day, I did eat a breakfast burrito that was in my freezer. That was the last one I had, but they were my favorite. I did eat that for a snack and then I went to sleep. And then the next day I didn't get a clip of my coffee, but I did have coffee that morning for breakfast. And then at work at about 4 o'clock, I had a thing of fries as a snack, and then I came home and I made some homemade chicken ramen. That was good. Then the next day, again, I had coffee for breakfast, and then I ordered takeout to my work. It was Bella Fresca, which is my favorite restaurant. I got the lamb chicken over her potatoes with onions and green peppers. It's amazing, absolutely to die for. And then for dinner, So that was all I ate that day at work. And then the next day, I had coffee. I didn't film that coffee that morning because the thing about me and doing videos like this is I forget that I'm doing them and then don't take clips. So I had coffee that morning, and then I did pick up some McDonald's where I had a Big Mac, and then for dinner I just went to Food Lion and I got some potato wedges and some chicken tenders, and that was really good. you know, McDonald's is McDonald's. And I only did it Monday through Friday. So that was what I ate in a week. And more often than not, you can kind of tell I eat at best two meals a day, at worst one, and then a snack somewhere. Like, I haven't had anything to drink, anything to eat today, and it is 12 o'clock. I haven't even had my coffee yet. So, you know, I don't know. I'm just super lazy, don't feel like putting the time into it. And then when I'm at work, I do work in a restaurant, so I'm always like snacking on things, like on things of pickles because I love pickles, or on orders of fries, or on like single chicken tenders. But a lot of times you don't have the time and you don't have the staff to like go sit down and eat an actual meal. So I just don't. And I've worked in restaurants like my whole adult life. So I think I've just, you know, trained myself to do this. And most of the time I don't feel bad. It's only when I wake up after having only eaten one meal the day before that I wake up with a headache where I'm like, oh, I'm just really hungry. And then I'll make the effort that day to at least eat two meals. Most of the time because my head's hurting. But if anybody has any tips or tricks to help me eat a little bit more, to eat a more balanced diet, that would be great. I'm really trying to be healthier and trying to do better. I just don't really know how to. But any tips or tricks, go ahead and leave it down in the comment section for me. I'll see you guys later.